How you going, guys? Just getting around to that proper review of the Howling Moon Swing-awn. So I've set up a couple of cameras. I'm going to get the drone up and get a bit of an aerial as I set it up at the same time. And, I'll actually put all the walls on at the same time, and that way get a better idea of what everything looks like. Should be pretty good overall. Yeah, I'll give you a bit of in-depth view as we go. Other than that, there's like four other cameras going at the same time. So I should get every angle. Alright, have a look at this. Righto, so that's the awning up, pretty quick. I'll see if I can put a timer on it for you. There's a shitload of people just watching in at the moment, it's quite funny. So I've got the bag full of these sidewalls as well. So I'm going to chuck all them up and see. I've never put them up before, they're still in the original packaging, so it's probably going to take me a little bit to unwrap them. But see how it goes. Should be good, I reckon. Alright, let's zip on. I've got a hint from Andre from Howling Moon to just loosen off the strap ever so slightly that's holding it tight. It helps you get the zipper on into the corners a bit easier and go from there. Alright, give it a go. Thank you. So I've managed to get it all up. I haven't pegged it all down yet and made it all 100% tight, as you see by the fact that it's slightly getting blown around by the wind. A couple little finishing touches. Overall, I'm actually pretty impressed. A couple of the neighbours have come out to watch me set it up. It's quite awkward. Inside, hopefully it doesn't get too dark in here. Inside though, it's actually really nice. Like, there's only really the light that comes through from the roof rack. The canvas is really thick, so it does stop a lot of the light coming through. So none of this is pegged down on the bottom. All I've done is basically put the zip around. I haven't fixed them to the poles at all. Just doing a quick setup, really. Other than that, I'm actually really impressed. It took a little bit longer than I thought it was going to, but that's partly because I'd never done it before. And you could be a bit tighter still, but that's enough. So I've got three window panels and one door panel. I think that's enough. All right, pack it up and head home.